Tonight, Scott Peterson is no longer on death row. He's been moved from San Quentin to Mule Creek State Prison in Ione. Keep in mind, his death sentence for killing his pregnant wife, Lacey, an unborn child, was overturned. A state judge is now considering if Peterson deserves a new trial after claims a juror may have had bias in the case.